was written only with vowels. So G is starts from here to the bottom, which is easy to read it, and include this word. So this is unvocalized G, only with vowels. And this inscription originally, it was found by the farmers, by the three farmers, while they are plowing the land. And at that time, it was flattened here. It wasn't erected. And 7 years old, we came, I came myself, with the German archaeologists just to clean it. When we clean it, at the bottom of this inscription,
bless you.
Thank you. We had been found the monolithic area. And because of that bavelet, we erected it in its original place. To know the thickness of this bavelet,